The 4-7 San Antonio Spurs had to have a golden one center to take on the 6-7 Sacramento Kings in a battle of two Western Conference teams who have not gotten off to terrible starts but could be better. As LaMarcus Aldridge, no pick, just rolling. Nice game for Aldridge as Rudy Gay posted and toasting on the rookie. Not too long later, deja vu, but RJ Barrett with the block. Rudy Gay would pick up his own board and get the putback. Spurs up by 4, but make that 2 as a beautiful one-handed slam a gem by the number 3 overall pick out of Duke, RJ Barrett. 14 points on the day for Barrett. As shot clock, geez, it's Deontay Murray, 14-10. But Marvin Bagley from the land of far, far away, 25 points, 11 boards for Bagley. Exact same spot, exact same results, but this time it's Terry Rozier from 3. Kelly Oubre, contact, and the layup. 13 points in the first half for Oubre, and Doug McDermott with the shot clock, geez. Spurs up by 4, but De'Aaron Fox driving by Lonnie Walker, just like a speedster running from a cop. Double-double on the night for Fox is in the corner. It'd be RJ Barrett for 3. DeMar DeRozan with the one-handed slam-a-jamma. 38-35, but this game would be tied up. It's former Kansas Jayhawk Kelly Oubre Jr. Kings now have the lead as DeRozan exposing Buddy Hield. Excellent shot from DeRozan. Nearing the end of the first half, De'Aaron Fox with a mid-ranger danger, giving Sacramento the lead. And to start off the second half, Marvin Bagley from the land of far, far away. Nice little dunk right there from LaMarcus Aldridge. As Fox on the drive gets it to Buddy Hield. Over to Barrett. The Kings are playing hot potato, but it ends in the hands of De'Aaron Fox, who hits the triple. Excellent offensive play right there from the Spurs as Aldridge with the dunk. And Solomon up in the hills with the three-pointer. But Yogi Ferrell says, what you can do, I can do better. As the Kings are starting to get onto a run, Yogi Ferrell finds Scary Terry. Boo! But Scary Terry would miss it. Harry Giles with a board. He finds Marvin Bagley with the and one 7-point game. As Bagley going upstairs where Grandma hides the cookies. As I said earlier, phenomenal game from Bagley. As Bogdan Bogdanovic, the weatherman, predicts heavy rain. Kings now up by 16. And the entourage would keep on coming as Yogi Ferrell going coast to coast. Over to Bogdanovic, finds Harry Giles with the beautiful 3. Lonnie Walker misses the layup, but Davis Bertans with the putback. And Jakob Poeltl, 2 hands for safety. DeMar DeRozan with a nice little layup. Spurs are starting to come back. It's a 13-point game as Aldridge with some tight defense in his face. Now it's a 10-point game as Aldridge finds a wide-open Rudy Gay from downtown. And Gay once again with the tray. 4-point game. The Spurs are coming back. De'Aaron Fox would be blocked. Transaction denied. The Kings would pass it around. And a big mid-range shot for RJ Barrett. 8-point game. DeMar DeRozan. It's going to be Marvin Bagley saying, not in my house. And Bagley taking it coast to coast. And he would get a one-handed dunk under a minute to go. Can the Spurs make some magic? DeMar DeRozan in the corner of a former Toronto Raptor, but that would not be enough. Kings win it, 102-93.
Hey, man!